أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
ألف لام ميم. الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم.
ألف لام ميم. Allah, there is no deity except Him, the ever-living, the sustainer of existence.
نزل عليك الكتاب بالحق مصدقا لما بين يديه وأنزل التوراة والإنجيل.
He has sent down upon you, O Muhammad, the book in truth, confirming what was before it, and He revealed the Torah and the Gospel.
من قبل هدى للناس وأنزل الفرقان. إن الذين كفروا بآيات الله لهم عذاب شديد والله عزيز ذو انتقام.
Before, as guidance for the people, and He revealed the Quran. Indeed, those who disbelieve in the verses of Allah will have a severe punishment, and Allah is exalted in might, the owner of retribution.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَخْفَى عَلَيْهِ شَيْءٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا فِي السَّمَاءِ.
Indeed, from Allah nothing is hidden in the earth nor in the heaven.
هو الذي يصوركم في الأرحام كيف يشاء لا إله إلا هو العزيز الحكيم.
It is He who forms you in the wombs however He wills. There is no deity except Him, the exalted in might, the wise.
هو الذي أنزل عليك الكتاب منه آيات محكمات هن أم الكتاب وأخر متشابهات. فأما الذين في قلوبهم زيغ فيتبعون ما تشابه منه ابتغاء الفتنة وابتغاء تأويله وما يعلم تأويله إلا الله. والراسخون في العلم يقولون آمنا به كل من عند ربنا وما يذكر إلا أولو الألباب.
It is He who has sent down to you, O Muhammad, the book. In it are verses that are precise. They are the foundation of the book, and others unspecific. As for those in whose hearts is deviation from truth, they will follow that of it which is unspecific, seeking discord and seeking an interpretation suitable to them. And no one knows its true interpretation except Allah. But those firm in knowledge say, "We believe in it. All of it is from our Lord." And no one will be reminded except those of understanding.
ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب.
Who say, "Our Lord, let not our hearts deviate after you have guided us and grant us from yourself mercy. Indeed, you are the bestower."
ربنا إنك جامع الناس ليوم لا ريب فيه إن الله لا يخلف الميعاد.
Our Lord, surely you will gather the people for a day about which there is no doubt. Indeed, Allah does not fail in His promise.
إن الذين كفروا لن تغني عنهم أموالهم ولا أولادهم من الله شيئا وأولئك هم وقود النار.
Indeed, those who disbelieve, never will their wealth or their children avail them against Allah at all, and it is they who are fuel for the fire.
كدأب آل فرعون والذين من قبلهم كذبوا بآياتنا فأخذهم الله بذنوبهم والله شديد العقاب.
Theirs is like the custom of the people of Pharaoh and those before them. They denied our signs, so Allah seized them for their sins, and Allah is severe in penalty.
قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَتُغْلَبُونَ وَتُحْشَرُونَ إِلَى جَهَنَّمَ وَبِئْسَ الْمِهَادِ.
Say to those who disbelieve, you will be overcome and gathered together to hell, and wretched is the resting place.
قَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ آيَةٌ فِي فِئَتَيْنِ الْتَقَتَا فِئَةٌ تُقَاتِلُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَأُخْرَى كَافِرَةٌ يَرَوْنَهُمْ مِثْلَيْهِمْ رَأْيَ الْعَيْنِ وَاللَّهُ يُؤَيِّدُ بِنَصْرِهِ مَن يَشَاءُ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَعِبْرَةً لِأُولِي الْأَبْصَارِ.
Already there has been for you a sign in the two armies which met, one fighting in the cause of Allah and another of disbelievers. They saw them to be twice their own number by their eyesight. But Allah supports with His victory whom He wills. Indeed, in that is a lesson for those of vision.
زين للناس حب الشهوات من النساء والبنين والقناطير المقنطرة من الذهب والفضة والخيل المسومة والأنعام والحرث ذلك متاع الحياة الدنيا والله عنده حسن المآب.
Beautified for people is the love of that which they desire, of women and sons, heaped up sums of gold and silver, fine branded horses and cattle and tilled land. That is the enjoyment of worldly life. But Allah has with Him the best return.
قُلْ أَأُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِخَيْرٍ مِّنْ ذَلِكُمْ لِلَّذِينَ اتَّقَوْا عِندَ رَبِّهِمْ جَنَّاتٌ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا وَأَزْوَاجٌ مُطَهَّرَةٌ وَرِضْوَانٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِالْعِبَادِ.
Say, shall I inform you of something better than that? For those who fear Allah will be gardens in the presence of their Lord, beneath which rivers flow, wherein they abide eternally, and purified spouses, and approval from Allah. And Allah is seeing of His servants.
الَّذِينَ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا إِنَّنَا آمَنَّا فَاغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ.
Those who say, Our Lord, indeed we have believed. So forgive us our sins and protect us from the punishment of the fire.
الصابرين والصادقين والقانتين والمنفقين والمستغفرين بالأسحار.
The patient, the true, the obedient, those who spend in the way of Allah, and those who seek forgiveness before dawn.
شهد الله أنه لا إله إلا هو والملائكة وأولو العلم قائما بالقسط لا إله إلا هو العزيز الحكيم.
Allah witnesses that there is no deity except Him, and so do the angels and those of knowledge, that He is maintaining creation in justice. There is no deity except Him, the exalted in might, the wise.
إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِندَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ وَمَا اخْتَلَفَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْعِلْمُ بَغْيًا بَيْنَهُمْ وَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ.
Indeed, the religion in the sight of Allah is Islam. And those who were given the scripture did not differ except after knowledge had come to them, out of jealous animosity between themselves. And whoever disbelieves in the verses of Allah, then indeed, Allah is swift in taking account.
فَإِنْ حَاجُّوكَ فَقُلْ أَسْلَمْتُ وَجْهِيَ لِلَّهِ وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِ وَقُلْ لِلَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ وَالْأُمِّيِّينَ أَأَسْلَمْتُمْ فَإِنْ أَسْلَمُوا فَقَدِ اهْتَدَوْا وَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّمَا عَلَيْكَ الْبَلَاغُ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِالْعِبَادِ.
So if they argue with you, say, I have submitted myself to Allah in Islam, and so have those who follow me. And say to those who were given the scripture and to the unlearned, have you submitted yourselves? And if they submit in Islam, they are rightly guided. But if they turn away, then upon you is only the duty of notification. And Allah is seeing of His servants.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَيَقْتُلُونَ النَّبِيِّينَ بِغَيْرِ حَقٍّ وَيَقْتُلُونَ الَّذِينَ يَأْمُرُونَ بِالْقِسْطِ مِنَ النَّاسِ فَبَشِّرْهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
Those who disbelieve in the signs of Allah and kill the prophets without right and kill those who order justice from among the people, give them tidings of a painful punishment.
أولئك الذين حبطت أعمالهم في الدنيا والآخرة وما لهم من ناصرين.
They are the ones whose deeds have become worthless in this world and the hereafter, and for them there will be no helpers.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا نَصِيبًا مِنَ الْكِتَابِ يُدْعَوْنَ إِلَى كِتَابِ اللَّهِ لِيَحْكُمَ بَيْنَهُمْ ثُمَّ يَتَوَلَّى فَرِيقٌ مِنْهُمْ وَهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ.
Do you not consider, O Muhammad, those who were given a portion of the scripture? They are invited to the scripture of Allah that it should arbitrate between them. Then a party of them turns away and they are refusing.
ذلك بأنهم قالوا لن تمسنا النار إلا أياما معدودات وغرهم في دينهم ما كانوا يفترون.
That is because they say, never will the fire touch us except for a few numbered days, and because they were deluded in their religion by what they were inventing.
فكيف إذا جمعناهم ليوم لا ريب فيه فَكَيْفَ إِذَا جَمَعْنَاهُمْ لِيَوْمٍ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ وَوُفِّيَتْ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَا كَسَبَتْ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ.
So how will it be when we assemble them for a day about which there is no doubt, and each soul will be compensated in full for what it earned, and they will not be wronged?
قُلِ اللَّهُمَّ مَالِكَ الْمُلْكِ تُؤْتِي الْمُلْكَ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتَنْزِعُ الْمُلْكَ مِمَّنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُعِزُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُعِزُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُذِلُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ بيدك الخير إنك على كل شيء قدير.
Say, O Allah, owner of sovereignty, you give sovereignty to whom you will and you take sovereignty away from whom you will. You honor whom you will and you humble whom you will. In your hand is all good. Indeed, you are over all things competent.
تولج الليل في النهار وتولج النهار في الليل وتخرج الحي من الميت وتخرج الميت من الحي وترزق من تشاء بغير حساب.
You cause the night to enter the day, and you cause the day to enter the night. And you bring the living out of the dead, and you bring the dead out of the living. And you give provision to whom you will without account.
لا يتخذ المؤمنون الكافرين أولياء من دون المؤمنين ومن يفعل ذلك فليس من الله في شيء إلا أن تتقوا منهم تقاه ويحذركم الله نفسه وإلى الله المصير.
Let not believers take disbelievers as allies rather than believers. And whoever of you does that has nothing with Allah, except when taking precaution against them in prudence. And Allah warns you of Himself, and to Allah is the final destination.
قُلْ إِن تُخْفُوا مَا فِي صُدُورِكُمْ أَوْ تُبْدُوهُ يَعْلَمْهُ اللَّهُ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
Say, whether you conceal what is in your breasts or reveal it, Allah knows it. And He knows that which is in the heavens and that which is on the earth. And Allah is over all things competent.
يَوْمَ تَجِدُ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ خَيْرٍ مُحْضَرًا وَمَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ سُوءٍ تَوَدُّ لَوْ أَنَّ بَيْنَهَا وَبَيْنَهُ أَمَدًا بَعِيدًا وَيُحَذِّرُكُمُ اللَّهُ نَفْسَهُ وَاللَّهُ رَؤُوفٌ بِالْعِبَادِ.
The day every soul will find what it has done of good present before it and what it has done of evil. It will wish that between itself and that evil was a great distance. And Allah warns you of Himself. And Allah is kind to His servants.
قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبْكُمُ اللَّهُ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
Say, O Muhammad, if you should love Allah, then follow me. So Allah will love you and forgive you your sins. And Allah is forgiving and merciful.
قُلْ أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولَ فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْكَافِرِينَ.
Say, obey Allah and the Messenger. But if they turn away, then indeed Allah does not like the disbelievers.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى آدَمَ وَنُوحًا وَآلَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَآلَ عِمْرَانَ عَلَى الْعَالَمِينَ.
Indeed, Allah chose Adam and Noah and the family of Abraham and the family of Imran over the worlds.
ذُرِّيَّةً بَعْضُهَا مِنْ بَعْضٍ وَاللَّهُ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
Descendants, some of them from others, and Allah is hearing and knowing.
إِذْ قَالَتِ امْرَأَةُ عِمْرَانَ رَبِّ إِنِّي نَذَرْتُ لَكَ مَا فِي بَطْنِي مُحَرَّرًا فَتَقَبَّلْ مِنِّي إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
Mention, O Muhammad, when the wife of Imran said, "My Lord, indeed I have pledged to you what is in my womb, consecrated for your service. So accept this from me. Indeed, you are the hearing, the knowing."
فَلَمَّا وَضَعَتْهَا قَالَتْ رَبِّ إِنِّي وَضَعْتُهَا أُنثَى وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا وَضَعَتْ قَالَتْ رَبِّ إِنِّي وَضَعْتُهَا أُنثَى وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا وَضَعَتْ وَلَيْسَ الذَّكَرُ كَالْأُنثَى وَإِنِّي سَمَّيْتُهَا مَرْيَمَ وَإِنِّي أعيذها بك وذريتها من الشيطان الرجيم.
But when she delivered her, she said, "My Lord, I have delivered a female." And Allah was most knowing of what she delivered. And the male is not like the female. And I have named her Mary. And I seek refuge for her in you, and for her descendants from Satan, the expelled from the mercy of Allah.
فَتَقَبَّلَهَا رَبُّهَا بِقَبُولٍ حَسَنٍ وَأَنْبَتَهَا نَبَاتًا حَسَنًا وَكَفَّلَهَا زَكَرِيَّا وَكَفَّلَهَا زَكَرِيَّا كُلَّمَا دَخَلَ عَلَيْهَا زَكَرِيَّا الْمِحْرَابَ وَجَدَ عِنْدَهَا رِزْقًا قَالَ يَا مَرْيَمُ أَنَّا لَكِ هَذَا قَالَتْ هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَرْزُقُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ.
So her Lord accepted her with good acceptance and caused her to grow in a good manner and put her in the care of Zechariah. Every time Zechariah entered upon her in the prayer chamber, he found with her provision. He said, "O Mary, from where is this coming to you?" She said, "It is from Allah. Indeed, Allah provides for whom He wills without account."
هُنَالِكَ دَعَا زَكَرِيَّا رَبَّهُ قَالَ رَبِّ هَبْ لِي مِنْ لَدُنْكَ ذُرِّيَّةً طَيِّبَةً إِنَّكَ سَمِيعُ الدُّعَاءِ.
At that, Zechariah called upon his Lord, saying, "My Lord, grant me from yourself a good offspring. Indeed, you are the hearer of supplication."
فَنَادَتْهُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ وَهُوَ قَائِمٌ يُصَلِّي فِي الْمِحْرَابِ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يُبَشِّرُكَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُبَشِّرُكَ بِيَحْيَى مُصَدِّقًا بِكَلِمَةٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَسَيِّدًا وَحَصُورًا وَنَبِيًّا مِّنَ الصَّالِحِينَ.
So the angels called him while he was standing in prayer in the chamber. Indeed, Allah gives you good tidings of John, confirming a word from Allah, and who will be honorable, abstaining from women, and a prophet from among the righteous.
قال رب أنى يكون لي غلام وقد بلغني الكبر وامرأتي عاقر قال كذلك الله يفعل ما يشاء.
He said, My Lord, how will I have a boy when I have reached old age and my wife is barren? The angel said, Such is Allah, He does what He wills.
قال رب اجعل لي آية قال آيتك ألا تكلم الناس ثلاثة أيام إلا رمزا واذكر ربك كثيرا وسبح بالعشي والإبكار.
He said, My Lord, make for me a sign. He said, Your sign is that you will not be able to speak to the people for 3 days except by gesture. And remember your Lord much and exalt him with praise in the evening and the morning.
وَإِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَا مَرْيَمُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَاكِ وَطَهَّرَكِ وَاصْطَفَاكِ عَلَى نِسَاءِ الْعَالَمِينَ.
And mentioned when the angel said, O Mary, indeed Allah has chosen you and purified you and chosen you above the women of the worlds.
Ya Maryam, qunuti li rabbiki wasjudi warka'i ma'ar raki'in.
O Mary, be devoutly obedient to your Lord and prostrate and bow with those who bow in prayer.
ذلك من أنباء الغيب نوحيه إليك وما كنت لديهم إذ يلقون أقلامهم أيهم يكفل مريم وما كنت لديهم إذ يختصمون.
That is from the news of the unseen which we reveal to you, O Muhammad. And you were not with them when they cast their pens as to which of them should be responsible for Mary. Nor were you with them when they disputed.
إِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَا مَرْيَمُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُبَشِّرُكِ بِكَلِمَةٍ مِّنْهُ اسْمُهُ الْمَسِيحُ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ وَجِيهًا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَمِنَ الْمُقَرَّبِينَ.
And mentioned when the angel said, O Mary, indeed Allah gives you good tidings of a word from him, whose name will be the Messiah, Jesus, the son of Mary, distinguished in this world and the hereafter, and among those brought near to Allah.
وَيُكَلِّمُ النَّاسَ فِي الْمَهْدِ وَكَهْلًا وَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ.
He will speak to the people in the cradle and in maturity and will be of the righteous.
قَالَتْ رَبِّ أَنَّى يَكُونُ لِي وَلَدٌ وَلَمْ يَمْسَسْنِي بَشَرٌ قَالَ كَذَلِكِ اللَّهُ يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ إِذَا قَضَى أَمْرًا فَإِنَّمَا يَقُولُ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُونَ.
She said, My Lord, how will I have a child when no man has touched me? The angel said, Such is Allah, He creates what He wills. When He decrees a matter, He only says to it, Be, and it is.
وَيُعَلِّمُهُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَالتَّوْرَاةَ وَالْإِنْجِيلَ.
and he will teach him writing and wisdom and the Torah and the gospel.
وَرَسُولًا إِلَى بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ أَنِّي قَدْ جِئْتُكُمْ بِآيَةٍ مِّن رَّبِّكُمْ